Word has arrived from California that Eddie Fisher has died.
I believe for every drop of rain that falls.
He came to fame with love songs for the Bobby Sox generation in the 1950s, but he was known just as well, perhaps even better known, for his marriages and divorces with Debbie Reynolds and Elizabeth Taylor, and as the dad of Princess Leia, Carrie Fisher. Eddie Fisher was 82 years old.